FinTech for the Precariat. A pandemic journey through the many realities of finance. Welcome to the age of Bezos. In spring 2020, COVID-19 compounded existential insecurity. The pandemic of stress was inseminated by the novel flu virus to birth a new reality, a chasm of uncertainty. As unemployment soared in 2020, speculative futures drove a stock market that quickly rebounded from the initial shock. But on what basis? Could it be the expectation that this moment would soon pass, and the age of plutocrats and technocrats will continue thriving, the slight disruption soon forgotten? The agenda of economic growth must be embraced at the cost of human health. After all, those who enjoy the economic growth will remain safely at home in their condo, or mansion, or rural cabin, or yacht, while the masses exist in uncertainty.